We have some pertinent issues which were captured in the MOU, and it's unfortunate that the same people that concede that they are there irregularly are still in office. If NCS was serious about it, they would have told them, leave the offices, let's arrange the election, then we can say, okay, fine, so and so has been elected, fine, it has gone on properly and official. So we have young people from the space federations who have committed themselves with passion, who are even taken to prison when they had the letters from NCS, from the ministry, but instead the Uganda Olympic Committee took them to police and even took them to prison.
They called before to contact those associations. The understanding was aimed at streamlining the working relationship between the regulator, which is National Council of Sports, and the Uganda Olympic Committee. There was no need to consult them, and that's why they were not consulted.